I am so beyond honored. The things that have happened tonight, said tonight, the things you'd hope people say when you die. Fortunately, I'm still alive. I appreciate all the incredible entertainers, all the people that worked their tail off. I want to thank especially my platinum partners because they played a gigantic role in making this happen. All of them, my Lions. I want to thank my family. I'm so blown away to see my brother and my son. They're not taking my money to do it. They're doing it on their own. But to see everybody step up, and wherever you stepped up, I hope you feel great about it, whatever it is. If you want to donate some time, the minimum thing I'd encourage you to do is go on the website, find out about the film, and see if you can sponsor a film. Because a premiere of this film will spread the word. If you know history, what ended slavery in this country after 300 years was storytellers. Uncle Tom's Cabin changed the world. People telling the story so people couldn't hide from it. How many tonight learned things you never knew were this intense? I'm curious. Right? And nobody wants to talk about this because it's ugly and it's filthy and no one wants to think about it. It's dark. But darkness lasts because we don't bring our light to it. And I can't thank you enough. I know some of you came here to honor me. I'm beyond honored. So you travel from all over. I try to convince some of my friends not to fly this far and to give up their time because I know how much you love me and I love you. But I cannot thank you enough for what this means because this was a party with a frickin' purpose. It's a party that changed lives. So you participated in something extraordinary tonight. So I want to thank you personally. I want to thank my family. I want to thank my incredible wife. Would you please give a hand for Sage, my girl Robbins? Off the main tonight possible. I want to thank God, and I want you to think of this as we go to leave. There are millions of children right now that are five or six times a day having unspeakable acts done to them. There are children being bought for $10,000 and they're harvesting their organs because a heart is worth $250,000. When you hear numbers like that, it's so overwhelming, but it's helping one child that matters. If it was yours, you'd do anything. So tonight, whatever you do, put together a premiere, costs almost nothing. You can do it for $1,000, $1,200. Sponsor $100 a month if you can. But I want you to leave here uplifted because you're part of the solution. And if you do nothing else but tell people more about this, you do nothing else but show them the film or get connected or volunteer some time, it'll make a giant difference. But this is way beyond our wildest dreams. When they said they want to do it, my hope is we raise $5 million. We're at least $17 million. I think we're going to close in on 18 or 19 or 20 tonight. Thanks for the time of totals. It's extraordinary. Think of this just to finish the night. Right now as we're sitting here, standing here, there are children that are praying to God to be saved. On their knees, suffering the love you can't even humanly imagine. And tonight, their prayers were heard by all of us here. And they will be rescued because of this man, his wife, their teams, and all of us. Tonight is an unbelievable victory for the light. God bless you all. Thank you for being here.